My one question for NBA refs is why they just won't look at the Jumbotron or a screen after they make a horrible call where everyone is upset. Like, just look at the Jumbotron and admit you're wrong.